Hello everyone, I'm Darshil Rajpura from Modsonic Instruments, and today we are going to have a session of a product launch, and we are going to introduce our latest equipment, Arjun 30, which is a recordable ultrasonic flow detectors. So we are a 30 years old company specially focused in ultrasonic testing, manufacture of ultrasonic testing equipment. You can say that it is a 30 years of focused leadership in portable ultrasonic testing equipment. So we are one of the leading Indian manufacturer and exporter and marketer of portable ultrasonic testing equipment since 1987. And our product portfolio contains ultrasonic flow detectors, thickness gauges, standard and non-standard customized probes, accessories, calibration blocks, all we are manufacturer of all of them, and we are located at Ahmedabad in Gujarat. So our latest equipment, which is Arjun 30, and we can say that it is an Indian innovation at Indian price. Because for the first time, we have done something new in conventional ultrasonic equipment by introducing the recordability. Also, it is a palm top ultralight equipment, and we will see the features ahead in the next slides. So, as you can see that it is, we have created like a revolution in conventional ultrasonic testing equipment. Because the recordability feature, which was never available in old conventional equipment, is now available, and you can have evidence and proof for documentation in conventional testing for the first time in Arjun 30 equipment. So convenience of built-in UT recorder. So as you can see here, at in both the parts of the screen, here this side, left side also, it is our equipment, old equipment with no recording feature. And if you wanted to have a recording feature, you will have to have the external recording device attached. However, in the Arjun 30 equipment, the recorder is built in, and full testing can be recorded. So this is a very good convenience feature in considering the recordability. So dynamic, it is a dynamic continuous UT recording, so which replaces the old static A scan screenshot. So earlier what used to happen was that one has to manually take the screenshots of the defect or any pattern which was to be recorded. However, we have changed the complete scenario, and here the full recording will be done, and the full testing is recorded automatically, and then depending on what part you want, you can take out the screenshots, reporting, and that all thing can be done. So duration of 100 hours of UT recording. So you have the capacity, you will be able to record more than 100 hours of recording in the equipment, as the equipment has an inbuilt 16 gigabytes of memory, and which can also be expanded. Now, remarkable color B scan plotting. So here in the Arjun 30 equipment, we have the facility of B scan, which is an amplitude based B scan. So here on the right side of the screen, as you can see, it is divided into two parts. The screen is divided into two parts, here A scan as well as the B scan. And as you can see on the top, the recording is completely going on, and on the A scan is converted into the B scan format. So this full recording is saved and stored. And the B scan used here is amplitude based B scan. I have a special software, ArjunSoft 30. So main important part or the feature of the equipment, you can say, is this software. Because this software enables us to do the complete processing after the testing is done. So once you have done the testing, you will have to transfer the file to the software, and you can do the full analysis or documentation, reporting, printing, whatever the need. You can do full thing, all the things in this software. You can also label the recordings. You can also customize customized reporting, and all that facility is available in this software. So now we will be seeing the recording capabilities, that how the recording is done in the equipment. So as you can see here, that first data acquisition is being done from this block with artificial defects. Now simultaneously, the screen of the machine is also shown, that how it will be looking in the screen. So you can see A scan as well as the B scan. Now you can see these artificial defect patterns, this B generated in the B scan, how the pattern is generated in the B scan. Now when the same recording is transferred to the ArjunSoft 30 software, you will be having the visualization like this. So here, as you can see, the complete B scan or cross section of the block is shown here on the screen. So as you can see, that all the artificial defects which are available here are generated on the amplitude based B scan chart. And on the basis of the position of your cursor on this chart, you will be having your A scan displayed here. And all the different values of your depth and sound path and surface distance and all will be available on the bottom of this software. Now the same this view, if you want to have a report, if you want to have a generate a PDF report, or you want to report the testing, the same can be generated. And as you can see, that PDF of the report is here on the screen. And you can also customize the labeling. As you the top of the screen, you can see that operator name, all that thing is customizable. You can enter your values as per your requirement. Now now we also have the facility of DGS recording. So if your testing is done with DGS calibration, the recording will be done with the DGS calibration. So all the defects which are under acceptance or over acceptance will be recorded. So as you can see here, the curve is also recorded and displayed in the A scan. So you will also have data to post process and data for post processing. Suppose you want to check that in this particular testing, if any defect size is above the acceptance criteria or not in your acceptance criteria, so that can be sorted out here. So DGS, if you have done the testing with DGS, the same all the defects will be recorded, and you will also be able to know that whether my defects, any indications or discontinuities in the testing were above my acceptance criteria. So ERS value will also be displayed here in the software. Same way, if the testing was done with DAC calibration, the curve would have been generated here, DAC curve. And same thing, any defects within acceptance or above the acceptance will be recorded, and you will have the full data for post processing. We also have a facility of a TCG here, TCG on and TCG edit. So it is for amplitude compensation. This TCG will also be recorded, and they will be stored and used for post processing in the software. We also here we have a feature of auto calibration, 2-point auto calibration. So if you want to directly perform the calibration on job, so that is also a very good feature we have now introduced. Now different skip colors in angle beam inspection. So this is also a very good feature, that if you are performing an angle beam inspection, so you will be having different skip colors for different skips. So to have clarity while angle beam inspection and to avoid the chances of confusion and to give more better experience in angle beam inspection. So wide application areas here, the recording which we are offering is a time based recording, and it has a very wide areas of application in forgings, castings, weld joints, plates, bond testings, etc. Because today in the market, the recording is highly in demand, and against if we have an option of recording over the conventional protection, So it is more preferred, and the inspectors are demanding for the recordings now in conventional testing also. So it is a very good feature. So here, bridging the gap, it is using the Arjun 30 equipment. We have sort of bridged the gap between the conventional flaw detector and advanced phased array flaw detection. However, we cannot say that it is completely equivalent to or will be replacing the phased array, but it sort of it has its own space and between the flaw detection, conventional flaw detector and the phased array. As you can see here, the left side, it is the old conventional equipment. It is our model only, and on the extreme left side, it is a phased array advanced equipment. And with the Arjun 30, it is a sort of a new space we have created for ultrasonic testing. So here is a small comparison of a phased array equipment, conventional flaw detector, and Arjun 30. So in phased array and radiography, high cost, high scale, and radiography, if we consider, it is also hazardous. And in conventional flaw detector, you can see cost is low, low scale, low feature, no records. And if we talk about Arjun 30, the cost is low, no special skills are required, only the level two, normal level two person, qualified person can also perform the testing. Then the testing which is done is recordable and enables us for post processing. We have the B-scan facility, and the equipment also is very portable. No special calibration setups and all that things are required. So here, as you can see, the power of convenience. The weight of the equipment is less than it almost less than or equal to 800 grams. It is a palm top camcorder style equipment. You can also perform the testing with single hand. The battery life, if we talk about, is more than 7+ hours. And it is a simple interface is very simple. User interface is very simple, and the experience is very comfortable in the equipment. These are some of the images of our equipment being used on site. You can see that how conveniently it is being used in the testing. Now we'll talk about some of our other products also, which we have in our portfolio. As you can, this is our Einstein series flaw detector. It is also most popular and widely found out in the market, and we have sold more than 6,000 units worldwide. We also have the Da Vinci Delta equipment, which is an imaging flaw detector. And the facility, we also have the facility of B-scan, C-scan, single channel TOFD, and it is also a very good equipment with advanced functionalities. It can be especially used for corrosion mapping, oxide scale measurement, thickness survey. Then these are the features of Da Vinci Delta. You will have encoded B-scan, C-scan, color B-scan, single channel TOFD. This is Arya series equipment. We have a multi-channel equipment also in our portfolio. So if any requirement of any special application, customized application where multi-channel are required, we can supply the equipment. Now, Madison series thickness gauges. We are having a Madison series thickness gauges. This is also a very popular equipment of ours. It was more than 6,000 units sold worldwide. In that, we have various models, Edison 1M with memory option, precision, TC for through coating. Edwell is our velocity meter for mostly used in casting industries for segregation of the parts and to check the nodularity. We also have products for railways, RDSO-approved product for railways. For rail testers, weld testers, axle testers. This is our latest axle tester, Arya 1R, which is RDSO approved. This is our RailScan 110 single rail tester, which is also RDSO approved. And double rail tester. We have a wide range of ultrasonic probes. We can also supply customized probes with as per the customer's requirement. Now we have also last year we have introduced the Pro Series probes with composite crystal construction for better performance. So if you have any special requirement, you can get in touch always. We also have supplies of allied accessories, like calibration blocks, cables, delay lines, special customized delay lines and attachments, couplers, scanners and encoders, single axis, dual axis scanners. Now these are some of the industries which we serve: aerospace, automotive, oil and gas, power generation, heavy engineering, steel, research and development, defense, and many more. These are some of our reputed customers which are using our equipments. And we are also exporting to more than 30 countries. So we consider that seeing is believing, and you can get in touch always with us to check our products, to see the demonstration, and you can note down the contact details given below for the further correspondence. Thank you.